Valletta today. A city once described as one built by gentlemen for gentlemen, which encompasses a history dating back to the middle of the 16th century through the rule of the knights, the French, and the British, until the attainment of independence and the birth of the Republic of Malta.